Using Count Up Down, you can create a counter from any number in a text layer. The tool contains two ways to count, scale and offset. Scale is multiplied by the original number in the text layer and is typically used with larger numbers. Offset is added to the combination of scale and the original number and is typically used with small numbers. Let's do a large number example, counting from 0 to 1 million. Tap plus, tap text, and enter 1 million. It's important to put the main number you want to see on screen in the text layer. Tap effects, add effects, then add count up down. Let's add scale keyframes to both ends of the layer. On the first keyframe, make scale 0. When we press play, the text layer will count up. You can use easing curves to change how the count behaves as well. Try using scale and offset together for different effects.